How is it going, everybody? I am dead tired. That's right. Got 2v8. It's still here for a few days. And I'm gonna try to complete the 2v8 dome challenges thingies. Gaming Mason Jar, aka Tia, may be joining me today, but I also haven't heard from her, so she might not be. It might just be us. Also, the stream might just be straight up choppy, and there is nothing I can do about that. I need to escape this game. That is the goal. Let's see if I can accomplish it. Alright, here we go. The plan might just be to try and get a hatch. For this game, anyway. Oh, I've got two gems done. We already have one guy who's about to be dead. Which is obviously no good. L. Saying that I'm not being chased would be a lie. Oh! That's four done. But I don't think it's gonna be enough. Leaving. Good. Okay. This is potentially possible. We're about to have one gen left. I think I can get out of this game. Thank you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. I just don't think I was going to escape this game, too. Guarding that one, John. Guys, we got this. Just stick it. It's good. God. Out of here. We are out of here. Nice. Challenge number one done. On to the next one. Just earned 30,000 blood points. Thought I already did that, but apparently not. Let's see here. There we go. Fix that. Put that back. 30,000 blood points. Let's go. I think I'll keep the scout one on for this game, then I'll switch something else after. I apologize about the horrible stream. I really do. I might switch to some killer if we get all the survivor ones done in a decent manner. Or a decent time fashion thing. I guess you can't see that. One of them said good luck, so I said you too. It's like right underneath the. Right underneath me. Or right behind me, rather. At Mother's Dwelling. Got a trapper. That's no good. I guess it's trapper and Wraith. Yep. Can't go up there. I guess I'm dead now. Forget that there's an aura reading thing. Oh well. Got two done before anybody died. But two people are dead. That's not good. I'll take a third one though. Snap, nobody's near me. That doesn't help. That just makes it worse. Come on, come on, come on. Wait, guys. Dang, I'm dead, dude. Oh, Yubi's coming to get me, I think? Let's go. Quick, 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 quick. Yes. Nice. Half the gen's done, and I've only hooked two people. We might be able to do this. Doesn't look like Trapper's setting any traps. Good. Good, good, good. You think I make the 30,000 this one game? You can try. Okay, Wraith is right there. Oh, he did do a trap. Oh no. Window could be trapped. Okay, Wraith is there. He's coming this way. Oh, buddy. How is that possible? Two in a row. Let's go. Alright, I'll leave. Can maybe try to throw a hatch or something, maybe? Hey, 3001 game, let's go. Escape. Look at us go. Alright. It finishes page one for Survivor. What's next? What is next? Free forks from cages. This one I can do all of the Survivor. That's nice. Alright, let's do it. I got a free 4 people from a cage. I can do that. She said she won't be joining us today. She doesn't feel like playing DBD. That's fine. So, just you and me. And our friend Steve. That'd be way more effective if I had like a Steve Fungo Pop or something, which would be like Steve. Oh, I said I was gonna switch it up. Alright, let's see. I'll do. I'll do the escapist, I guess, the next couple, 2 or 3. Do-do-do-do. Good luck, everyone. Dr. Moist. Nice. High off pressure. Alright, here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ba-doom. four unhooked. So I think I'm gonna focus on unhooking this game. And try not to be hooked first, obviously. And let the teammates worry about the gens. Which usually results in bad things happening, but like I said, we're blowing through these challenges tonight. That's the goal of this plan. Just blow through them. So, as soon as somebody gets hooked, I'm gonna be there. Even if it's across the map, I'm gonna be there. If the game loads. There we go. Thompson House. Okay, we got a nurse. I don't see any traps right away, so maybe Wraith. No, I need to do it. Dang it. I needed to do that. She's probably on the same one. Oh, nurse and hillbilly again. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm going. Probably somebody else makes it through before me. Well, maybe not. Nice. Alright, there's one. Oh my gosh. Some damage from Jen. Oh, chill. Well, I can't unhook that person if I am down. And I am down. So I will not be unhooking that person this game. Nice. About to have five done. Guys, run. Risk I'm willing to take. Nice. Yeah. Hey, we've got a gen and a half left. Oh, I instantly get got. That's good. Guys. Alright, I'm gonna go one more, I think, maybe. Unless I get unlucky and get chased. Or I get unlucky and somebody else does it. Alright, I need to, like, hide, kind of. So that I can get an unhook. Yes. Where's it gonna go? Come on, guys. Oh my goodness. I am most definitely dead. Yep, I'm dead. I got two. I think the shot's done though, so that's cool. Mid to end game. Barely. Well, it's not really any reason to watch these guys, so. At least three of them are about to get out. Crazy. Wow. All right, two more. Bana bana bum bum ba da ba da ba bum bum. If any of you watched the new, the Kingdom of the Planet of the Apes movie, and if so, what do you think of it? I thought it was not what I thought it was gonna be, that's for sure. It wasn't awful, but I don't think it was the best one of those movies. I don't. I think probably, first or second one. Probably the best. Mother's Dwelling. Are there supposed to be like four maps for this game? I get the same two every time. I swear, this is third time on Mother's Dwelling. Okay, we have a hillbilly. A wraith. And it kind of looks like they're trying to double team. She makes it there before me. They're gonna have to quite literally spawn right next to me before I can unhook them. I don't know how we've got four sheds done, to be honest. But I'm definitely not getting my unhooks this game. Bill. Oh. Somebody else was. Well, I guess we know who's not getting their own hooks done this game. Thank you. I don't even stand a chance. There's always just somebody else right there. Somebody else is already going for it. Oh man, this might be harder than I thought it was gonna be. There's one. These guys were on point with the on hooks. Like, it just did not miss, essentially. I realize now that I hit spectate instead of leave. Continue or whatever. Oops. Alright, surely this game I can get the unhook. Does the medic one show you if people get hooked before healing? Oh well. Reveals the orc injured, increases healing speed. No, but that's fine, I guess. Look. If I don't get a single unhook this entire game, I might cry. Just maybe. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Crazy, they only show you four people on your screen. They should have made it so you see all eight. Because I only see like four and I'm missing the other four, you know? So if we were all typing in the lobby chat, it'd be like, who even is that? Can't even see them. Ooh. You know, we were doing so good at the beginning that I thought we'd be halfway through the second page by now. And we're still on the same one we started with. Probably gonna be a wraith. I'm coming for you guys, don't worry. Uh-oh. No. No, I need her. Oh. Gotta be kidding me. Yes. There we go. There's four. Ah! Well then. I accept my fate. Oh, you're all over here. Okay then. I did good until I committed to the window, and I shouldn't have. I think we're gonna end this with 3 left, maybe 2. But it ain't looking too good. There's the 2. We get extremely lucky, it might go down to 1. But I need, like, what? 20 more seconds, maybe? Nice! We might actually get all of them. Oh, I think we're about to get all of them. Well then. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. Oh well, we got the gens done. Hopefully, a good amount of them will get out. Hopefully. No reason to spectate. We got things to do. Let's get them done. Let's get them done. Play as medic. Is that or is that not what I have been doing this entire time? Just curious here. there like a... Oh, this is it. Okay. Like, you know how, like, they do the store sometimes? Ouch. So, I guess I don't need to actually complete all of the challenges, because they're not going to... And they'll give me some rift fragments, but that's it. So. It's not like some of the, like Christmas or Halloween or whatever, where they give you ones with currencies to unlock stuff. It's just an extra time. I mean, I'm sure I'll do the killer ones because I'm a completionist. I want to. But it is not necessary to achieve unlocking of all things. Man, that really hurt. Ow. All right, here we go. What am I doing? Oh, I already did. Play as medic. I have a huntress again. And a trapper. Oh no, it's trapper and hillbilly. Is it? Safe to say that we're probably just gonna die pretty quickly this game. Did our thingy, so might as well get out of this game. Still have only done a one gen. You guys are insane. They're insane and they're teaming up, so really hard to do anything. What's that? No, that's just embarrassing. Embarrassing. Oh. Ah! Oh, we can go on the next challenge. This is good. Next challenge. Yum. Alright, what do we got? 50,000 blood points. I think we might go this way. Because they might take less time than these ones. I think that's what we'll do. So we're gonna go this way. We're gonna get 50,000 blood points. We're gonna get chased for 120 seconds. And then we're going to drop 4 pallets of being chased. Then we'll be done this page. We'll unlock these things. We'll have everything. And if there's still time, we'll go back and do some of these other ones. That's the plan. That is the game plan. I'm going to switch to, let's see, that one. I guess it's guide. I guess it's guide time. We also went ore to people on repairing. Generator ores in 16 meters. And as far as an 8 meters gain, 3% bonus progression. Why will not stay? Whatever. It's fine. 3% bonus progression. I think we can finish the page. I think we can do it. What am I doing? I already forgot. Oh, 50,000 blood points. That's what I'm doing. Which means I have to actually do something. Oof. Might be hard. Last couple games haven't really been working out for me. My dude's in his pajamas. Well, we'll give it a go. Trapper again. Shoot. Trapper and what, Wraith probably? Yep. Headed my way with somebody. Oops. He spun out, and I threw right back out of the gen. Okay, healed. That gen's going. Good. Good, we like points, those are points. Oh shoot, that's minus. It's not good. Busy. Let's go. Back into the dead zone. Whoops. Ah! Let's get your free. It's alright though, I wasted a bunch of time. So they were able to get a few things done! I'm going to die. But it is mostly fine. Let's go, we got all 50. Alright. Now we just gotta get chased for 120 seconds, which we just did a lot of, if not all of, in this game. It's too bad. I can't work on more than one thing at once. Since we're being chased, let's use escapers. I'm pretty sure we'll have time to go back and do some of the other ones as well. Unless this and the next one take forever. Before we call it a night. Frosty the Snowman. Was a happy, merry soul. With a corn cup pipe band, I bought boots and two eyes made out of coal. It's not Christmas, I know. I'm sorry. Olivia, hello. My stream is like very bad, and I apologize. But there's sadly nothing I can do about it because it's my internet. And apparently there's no fix. So, it's gonna be very, like, jumpy around and laggy and whatever. And for that, I apologize. How was your trip? It looked like it might have been fun. But maybe it wasn't. So how was your trip? Thank you. What are we? Oh, yes, being chased. Please don't be a trapper. I'm kind of sick of the traps. Give me a good nurse, a nurse and Billy matchup again. Oh, we got Wraith. Wraith ability. That's a cool Wraith. I like that. I should use the window. I don't really have anything here. He has got me cornered. Oh, it scared me. Nice. Half the gens are done. I know I said I wanted to be chased, but I also want to do some other things, so. I messed it up. Stuck on a hay bale. This isn't good. Only 34 seconds. Oh no. Ah, I got stuck in the wall. Are you serious? Wait, how do I even get chased for 34 seconds? What about that whole thing at the beginning? Oh, that cloak doesn't count as being chased. Dang. That sucks. People are coming low. Oh, I think we're definitely going to help. Oh, it's because I slow vaulted. You can reach me. Ah, man. It's only half of what I need. Oh well. We'll do it again. We will do it again. If we can get 60 whatever seconds it is that we need. Not even 57. We get 57 seconds this game, and the next game we just do the 4 pallet thing, which also requires being chased if you think about it. And then that's page 2 done, and then it's just doing other random challenges. There's anything to even do. I mean, if there's time to do them, is what I meant to say. There's obviously more challenges there, but yeah. Well, this goes ahead and does its thing. I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, there we go. Hello, everybody. I'm back. I need, like, a hillbilly nurse so that I can get chase time in. Not a wraith. And I don't want Trapper because his traps are annoying. So, give me cannibal, give me nurse, give me... I suppose I'd either even take Huntress if she wasn't annoying. Or, like, insanely good.
Wait, you're giving up? Okay, well, back.
Yeah, it's a trap.
Wow, she left. But I still need a couple seconds, I think. That's not good. Oh, I haven't done in this mode. Cleanse a totem. At least not that I can remember. I got my 120 seconds. Now I just have to do the 4 pallets next game. And we are done collecting everything for this event. We were doing so well, and now we still have half the gems to go, and 2 people are dead. Thank you. no way that just worked. There's no way that just worked.
Oh!
What just happened? I just destroyed these two. Still possible to get out of here. One gen left. Nope.
Yeah, I'm done. This is the end of me. Or not.
Ooh. Heal me, heal me.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I got things to do, folks, so I'm headed out of here. Alright, we have a game, maybe two games worth of time left, depending on how long they go. I just gotta drop four pallets while being chased. And then page two is done. I'm gonna go back to Skept, I think. Just because I can. Oh. Spend some blood points real quick. Here we go. Either last game or second to last game of the night. Disturbed Ward. Huntress. Of bills. Ha ha ha! This is not working like it was supposed to.
Get through this game. We might have to do another one to finish this out. Definitely not getting all the gen stuff, that's for sure. I'm gonna get three. Sometimes. I don't really know what to do at this point in this game.
Hey. combos too late. I saw him, but it was too late. She interrupts like she's about to. I got the challenge done, and that's it. That is it. Alright, let's do one more. Because we can. And we'll call it a night. Bam. Just like that. Escape. No. Six. Succeeded healing skill checks. Three health states. Safely unhook. Ugh. Let's do the heal one, I guess.
Yeah.
Since for healing, I'll put on the medic. I'll put on the medic. Alright, heal three health states. Let's do it. All right, I gotta heal people.
Oh!
low. Because there is a limited time game mode that's 2v8. But it goes away in like 2 days or 3 days or something like that. That's how there's 8 people. How is your game of Cold War going? Not really succeeding at the whole healing people business. Going well, that's good. Is it just the two of you, or is the third musketeer joining you as well? Supposed to be healing people cooperatively, and nobody's cooperating with me. Just the two of you? Fun. You gonna be there much longer? ? Yes, come heal him with me. Except now it's only gonna be like half a health state. This is not working out. Oh dear. That didn't work out as planned. Well, I'm dead. Alrighty.
Well, that's gonna be that. Well, if you joined me today, thank you for joining me today. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching on YouTube. Drop a comment. I'll reply. I promise. Until next time, which is potentially Wednesday, unless I decide not to stream, because, again, we're just having a horrible time with frame rates and stuff. Until next time, see you later. Adios. Gotta hit the button. Magic button. See you later. Adios. Bye-bye.